apple juice in its Happy Meals. New research suggests more people should be screened for lung cancer. Current guidelines recommend yearly screenings for older adults who smoke or have smoked at least 30 packs of cigarettes a year. But government data shows widening the criteria to include high-risk moderate smokers could have prevented over 5,000 lung cancer deaths in 2015. One NBA team will be wearing